to remove the kidney grills of a BMW F series, be it F30, 31, 32, 36, simply need to lift the tabs from inside the grills, as you see here. There's 6 at the top and bottom, and 2 at the sides. To remove these, simply push them inwards, so in towards the grill, and away from the body to release. Here is where they are located. For the first one, I normally use a tent peg. Push it in, turn it, and lift it up. So you'll see the tab behind the grill. Push it in, hook it, and lift the tab away and towards the centre. This will release the catch, make it able to pull. You may need to release each tab individually. Work your way around and pull it one piece at a time. That's it, simple as that.